Hello and welcome to Sacred Sounds Divine Healing, another meditation that we're going to be doing today with all of the bowls. We have root chakra, sacral, solar plexus, heart, throat, third eye and crown, and we're going to be activating and opening all of our chakras today. So if you want to get into a nice comfortable position, take some nice deep breaths. Centering yourself. Relaxing into the breath. Melting into the breath. Relaxing the body. Relaxing the mind. Settling in. Your aura is open, strong, and protecting you. And now visualizing our beautiful root chakras, a vibrant red vortex of energy spinning at the base of your spine. Mooladhara. Cleansing with each breath in and out. each breath, your root chakra expands and contracts. Beautiful, vibrant orange vortex of energy spinning. Center of your chest, breathing in and out, expanding and opening the heart. Spinning this beautiful emerald green crystal in the center of your chest, expanding, beaming out your light, your love. Anahata is open. balanced, clear, and open. Moving up the energetic cord into the throat chakra. Vishuddha, a beautiful sky blue vortex of energy spinning in your throat, expanding and contracting with each breath in and out. Your throat chakra is getting brighter and brighter. This beautiful sky blue energetic color breathing in to the throat, seeing your throat chakra moving up the energetic cord into the third eye, into the center of your brain. A beautiful indigo blue vortex of energy. The midnight sky. Ajna is open, cleansed and clear to its perfect healthy state. Moving up the energetic cord to the top of the head, to the crown chakra, Sahasrara, amethyst purple vortex of energy spinning the top of your head, opening and cleansing with each breath in. cleansed and clear, unblocked from any stagnant energy. They all transform into a beautiful, bright white light, activating your crystalline body. Seeing all your chakras spinning and connecting in a beautiful, bright white color. Seeing your whole body lit up. Coming back to the breath now, breathing in and out.